Yep, I fixed my problem. I don't know what was going on, but I fixed it. Yeah, we're Gucci. We're Gucci. We're all good. We're all still alive. Well, partially. I gotta reconnect to my stand. I had to do something on my computer. Why is this kind of funny? What do we get? One new item. We're a tray of sushi. Yay. Alright. Do we want to try farming? Yeah. Yeah, no. Okay. That's not gonna work for us. So I could whip out, but I don't want to. I don't want to pull that back on. We could do some WoW. Magic Heroes Storm. WoW. Could talk. I don't know what we talk about. Because nobody's here, really. Except for me. And my thoughts. Dun, 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 dun. We have 2 hours to kill. What do we do in those 2 hours? I don't. What could kill 2 hours? Let's just do some more thunder. That's not gonna last 2 hours. I'm gonna get bored of that quick. Good, 2 more hours.
You sure you want to do it? How are you feeling?
I'm getting tired.
What's your name?
Max.
Nice or what? Dude, sprout. How you doing, Sam?
Marky was just talking to me. For some reason, he's awake. Supply.
Target taken the initiative.
Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. Let's try and get as much as it's possible. Thank you. Thank you. No. No.
No?
Mm-mm.
You want to come to me?
No.
You know, basically you only have 28 minutes left.
Yeah.
Can you do that?
Probably.
You're probably right. Do you have any Facebook too?
What do you mean on Facebook? She's still awake? Oh. Oh yeah. It's... no. Dylan? The whole big problem is the going to sleep aspect.
I don't think
that's
a big problem.
True.
I got overly worried about that.
Are you awake now?
Yeah.
Sleeping here, or am I driving
you home?
Oh, shit. Your mom's awake. I'm calling this off at 7. Is this the official 24-hour mark? Oh yeah, the paint I want to get rid of.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
Well, I think it's only right that we started on Civ 6, so we should end on Civ 6. So let's go back to Civ 6. Just to end it. Just to end it all.
Do you have your phone?
Mm-hmm. In about... I don't want to do math right now. It's too tiring. But in about 20-something minutes... 24 minutes. Yeah, I did the math. Alright, brain. The Extra Life 2016 stream will be over. So we're gonna end it with how we began it. And if you're awake right now watching this, which apparently 5 people are, there's the donation link down below. Please donate. All donations go to Gillette's Children's Hospitals. I've been streaming for 24 hours now. We've raised a total of $1,179 as of right now, which is a pretty good amount. It's the biggest we've raised ever. And yeah, it was great fun. I'll be posting the entire thing on YouTube. Every single section of it, all 24 hours. I'll also cut bits out once in a while, you know. Now, throughout the next couple weeks, I'll release tidbits of it too, so you don't have to watch the whole 24 hours. Like, say you only want to watch the Civ 6 stuff. I'll make a little section just for the civilization stuff. Say you only want to watch the independent states that surround War Thunder stuff, I'll do that. Say you want to watch the little fun drama, or the Loot Crate. The Loot Crate will definitely be splitting out of this. But yeah, let's finish up. When we were last playing this, or this morning. Wow. No, not this morning. Last morning. 8 a.m. Yesterday morning. We were going for the religious victory, and we were almost there. We got a Nexism in pretty much every single country. I wonder if we probably won't be able to finish that. But I will definitely finish this full playthrough. Again, on a video series. Since we're not going to finish it here. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty tired. So when that clock says 7, which is the official 24-hour mark, since our clocks all went back or ahead, or I don't know what they did. They did something where it changed. It doesn't matter, we're not going to go off of that clock. We're going off of the official clock. Well, the clock that, okay, that is the official clock, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. I hope. Dang, he just one-shotted us. He was just like, bang, bang, bang. Away from our cities. Please, away from our cities. I'd be much obliged. What do you want? Too bad. That would be War Thunder. If you don't know what that is. Mondoblocks, whatever that says. Fun game. There's also tanks in it, and they're adding ships. Kill them. Why are we? Oh yeah, America dragged us into this war. Americans.
Signe is a 250 square mile tiger trap. Made up of massive obelisks. Riddle.
There's gonna be a city right here that still supports, like, some religion. Thank you. 6 viewers now. On to the final stretch, you guys. Beginning where it all, ending where it all began. To St. Petersburg, please. Thanks. You're the best. Wasn't me. I didn't do it. Well, I might have done it, but you can't play any fingers. Well, you might be able to, but that's beside the point. I had nothing to do with it. Rude. Can you like leave these people alone, please? Just like this is no. I keep telling them. It's so rude. It's so inconsiderate of my feelings. You monster.
I wanted to avoid this, you know. But your idea of peace left me no choice.
Teddy, I'm in this war because of you, and now you're gonna... Teddy. Teddy, let's talk. Teddy, I'm in a war. Because you got me in a war with Russia.
Why don't you make donations still?
The end of the year?
December 31st, January 1st.
December 31st? So, Teddy. Teddy. Rude. You're all just upset because I'm winning. That's it. So I'm gonna religiously convert you all. You're just upset. Okay, can I make peace with you, Russia? Come on, Russia. You and me, we're old buddies, old pals. I'd be America. Backstabbers. I don't know what order to defend. I need to quickly just get my victory and then none of this will matter. Because I would have won. Keep my apostles alone. They're going to spread nexism around the world. I'm not to talk to you. Or you can kill them. Either way, either thing comes. Dang. That, build that. Oh, right there. I'm panicking. It's the end of the world as we know it. I don't feel fine. Let's see what I did there. Because, like, the lyric. Oh, shut up. So, like, America, what drove you to declare war on me? Did I say something meanly? Somebody spit in your cereal. Is that it? Is that what's going on here? Are you in Russia? It's just a plot to get rid of me. Is that it? I mean, it's gotta be something. Like, I was able to take out Japan. They were able to fight back against that, but America and Russia against me? I don't know. I think I need my nukes. Oh, and now you're trading with Russia. That's nice. Let's see. I thought, no, call me crazy. But, like, I just heard, well, I thought that we were friends and not, like, you got me in this war because, I don't know, maybe because you want to destroy Russia. So that's a heavy load to bear right there, ain't it? Wow. That hurts. Take that one personally. Stab in the gut. You're trading with our enemies. R. Yeah, I'm still using plural. R. I still consider it our enemies. See, I am not as clouded and dark as you are. We're just friends. In a weird, twisted future. We're still friends. Friends don't invade other friends. But I'll let that go. I'll let bygones be bygones. No, I won't. That's mine. That'll be mine. That'll be a burning pile of ash. I'll show you what happens when people backstab me. I'll show you. First. That's the fun part. See, that's just a warning shot. Now what's to come? That's the big things. That's the big one. Just you wait. Once I just get Russia to stop breathing down my neck, I'm coming for you. Germany, go right. You wanna try something? Come on, come enter my cities. You'll see what happens if people enter my cities. That happens. Next. Oh, those are my guys. That's awkward. No, they're not. Wait, there they are. Oh, that's awkward. You can enter my cities. But they can't. Never again. Strong. Washington, 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 Washington. Washington. Go to Washington. It was dangerous out here, missionaries. Dangerous to go alone. Take this. Oh, that was stealthy. I saw what you did there, missionary. You just snuck around the border. You did that. Whoop. That was cool. That was
cool. Sam's mom says it's happy time. She's waiting for you. 4 minutes.
Now, you see, America and Russia and the rest of the world. I don't know what I was gonna say. You sunk my battleship. Well, that was rude. That was my battleship. That was my only one, too.
Yours from America?
No. It was my favorite battleship.
There's so much plastic in this culture that
it's just so just from America. I'm not gonna cry. Crying shows weakness. And if you give these people any sign of weakness, they will be on you like hawks. We're almost done.
3 minutes.
You don't even have the right tool. What can I do? Turn another way. You want to declare war on them? Fine, but don't really care about them. I can see the tiebreaker.
I'm really adding nicely. I think I'm a good supporter. Plus, I'm your number one sponsor, so you can't just.
Hey, it's Sparta. I talked about this.
One minute.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Do you have a countdown?
No.
Do you have a? I don't either.
I'm just gonna say
you make it anticlimactic.
Yeah.
And aren't you gonna do like, hey everybody in Twitch TV world?
No.
I'm Max Borman.
No, that's not gonna happen.
I love you all for being here.
This is gonna be on YouTube too after this.
I want like joy and tears and balloons. Clintons always have balloons. No, I'll get a balloon. I have the perfect thing.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. Well, this concludes Extra Life 2016. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for donating.
Balloons!
Thank you. Oh,
it's like the debate.
If you're watching this on YouTube, the link is down below to donate. Donations are open till December 31st. So yeah, you can still donate if you feel like it. All donations go to supporting children. They go to children's hospitals. They go to saving lives. Thank you for watching. Oh, and if you're also watching this on YouTube, please subscribe. Like my YouTube channel, comment, tell your friends, and I guess I'll see you next time. Thank you, everyone.
All right,
wait for it.